Nothing says budget wedding like tying the knot at your local Walmart, which is exactly what this couple did. But there was more to it than keeping the price of the big day under control. Lida and Chrissy Torres met and fell in love at a Pennsylvania Walmart where they both worked. And when it came time to celebrate their special day with friends and family, most of whom also work at the store, it was nearly impossible for everyone to take off, you know, since the store is open 24 hours. So what better place to hold the nuptials than in the garden center?
Yeah, we got all of this at Walmart. Really? The decorations, the tablecloths, all of the food.
The couple's ceremony went viral after a customer saw all the tulle and decided to take a quick pic. That post now has over 11,000 shares. And of course, the Twitterverse had to chime in. This person posted, "Name something more romantic than a Walmart wedding. I'll wait." And then this guy ranted, "All employees attended a wedding at Walmart and not one register had to be closed because none are ever open." Hey, at least they're saving money, which is Walmart's slogan after all.
Save money, live better. Walmart.